Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Farihatul Alawiyah. I'm going to review about learn from COVID-19 which has been broadcast live on TVRI. The state of Indonesia is facing the COVID-19 crisis, which is an extraordinary challenge for our country. But from this crisis, we can learn a lot, can be applied both after and before the crisis. COVID-19 pandemic indeed limits every community activity. For example, the education sector of school and college carry out teaching and learning activities online or work from home. Important learning point include number one is the gap. Distance learning pattern activities. Learning activities online, but there are still many schools that don't have adequate facilities to conduct online learning, which makes some teachers teach from house to house. The government must provide assistance to them. This also makes technology not a reference for the success of education in Indonesia. No matter how sophisticated technology is, no matter how good the innovation are made, what really does change in the heart of a mobilizer like a teacher who comes to teach in the midst of difficulties of technology facilities in distance learning. Many difficulties through distance learning and given several options including online learning. Many wouldn't have an internet connection or are unable. So the government makes TVRI learn from home, but no one has a TV signal or no electricity. But with technology in the midst of COVID-19 pandemic, Indonesia can do new things. Therefore, in order for Indonesia to become a better nation in the future, both the community and the government must have always innovate in the midst of a pandemic. Don't see the pandemic crisis as negative. The community as a social being must develop and improve its mutual cooperation principle three things, namely preventing, helping to deal with the COVID-19 pandemic, and helping others whose lives are affected by COVID-19. And hope that the COVID-19 pandemic crisis will end soon, so we can then carry out activities as usual. Thank you very much. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.